Police responded to a multiple vehicles collision at Oxon Hill Road and Kilparway on Friday after receiving reports. They arrived at approximately 1:20 p.m. and one of the passengers, an adult woman, was transported to the hospital. Sadly, medical personnel pronounced her deceased. Three additional individuals from the crash were also hospitalized for treatment, and their current status remains undisclosed. Authorities have not disclosed the identities of the accident victims or the circumstances leading to the incident. The investigation is ongoing, and detectives are actively working to establish the cause. Officials urge anyone with information to reach out to PG Crime Solvers.